Hello everyone, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. This happy 4th of July, and you'll notice something different about my truck and my trailer, and it is specifically for today. So that's what I'm doing. And we have a job going back to San Antonio today, back home. And also, just to let you know that I finally found the command and settings so that I can hear myself talking. I don't know why they bothered doing that, putting a command in the settings. I mean, it should be just default where you can hear yourself. I don't know why you wouldn't want to hear yourself while recording or anything. Well, let's get these pallets home to Walmart in San Antonio. Okay. Don't have my brakes on. Let's go. Is everybody turning left? I mean, I've got plenty of time. I grabbed another loan so I could do this paint job. So I took off the realistic economy mod. The realistic economy mod. So I could have money to pay that loan off. And I am planning on later on to buy me another truck. I don't know if it's going to be a Kenworth T680. It depends on the paint jobs. Because I want a truck specifically dedicated for days like this, Memorial Day, Veterans Day. Why you do that? Goof nugget. There's nobody there. Yeah, everybody's turning left. Happy 4th of July! Yay! To do that, aren't you? I know it looks like a metallic green, but it's supposed to be metallic white, so. might just go shopping around when I do get my third and final truck. I really don't need more than that, and I don't have other drivers driving any of it. It's just me. So might have a T680 Kenworth if they have the right kind of paint job. If not, I just go shopping around. My other choice would be a Freightliner. See what they've got. And if neither of those, then I'll just buy me another W900 like this one.
Thank you.
one of you who's heard that. I did some kind of static on here. Knuckling my steering wheel, trying to keep from right on the rumble strips. But sometimes what I want to do is just to do a Smokey and the Bandit type run in a race against the clock to run over to another location, grab whatever beverages, and run it back to San Antonio. And of course have the realistic economy on off, so. For that run. I'd be bootlegging. Slowing down even more. Come on, dude. There's nobody in front of you. Okay, well, maybe there is. In a few weeks, and can't wait to get the new graphics card. It should help with the frames. Plus, I'll be able to start playing Star Citizen. Not sure if hearing myself has been helping. Star Citizen. Citizen. Come on, I can pronounce that word. Yeah, that game. I want to play that game. so we're already in San Antonio.
Yay!
Yep. couldn't be any either one of these. It has to be the far right one. Far left, whichever way you want to look at it. It has to be this one. Yes, let's not plow through the wall, please. Looks very bad. All the way there, so yay. Okay, so 17,000 on that one, like I said. Took off the realistic mod, realistic economy mod for now, just for now. setup I'm going to do right now is just run back home, go to bed. Might as well, because the truck dealerships aren't open all night, so I'll let you know it's bedtime. So. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do that. Get to the truck. It's going to take me a while to do some shopping, so I'll see you on the other side and show it off. Okay, just a quick update. I went ahead and put my W900 to the original paint job. But the trailer, I decided to go ahead and change its paint job. And I know this is smoking the bandits. And I have a 48-foot trailer instead of a 53-foot. But that's fine, because after all, this is dusty roads. So there we have on that. And then I went ahead and got the new truck and trailer 4 days like today. 4th of July, Veterans Day, Memorial Day. All patriotic, so. And here's the new truck for patriotic days. The T680, I went ahead and with this truck because of the paint job that I got, this one, so, and then the trailer, found this one. With Wreaths Across America. So that's the outside. I'll show you what the inside looks like. I got a USA hat. Got my CV. Cooler, duffel bag. All these stickers on this file cabinet. And then SIRS. Blanket. Flag. Pillow, flag on the back. And that's what we got. So. I really want to do another job. So let's see what we get. Okay. So I got a job. Going to Houston, where I actually live. And the steering wheel on this, I wish they had a chrome, but they don't. But it's called the Eagle, of course. Gotta use the Eagle. Gotta use the Eagle. time I was driving a T680, and you see right here between the tachometer and the speedometer is the fuel gauge. And off to the right of the speedometer there at the bottom is the DEF gauge. Mistaken the two for each other. I thought the one in the middle was the DEF gauge and the one on the right was the fuel gauge, but it wasn't, so because I had misunderstood which one was which, I ended up running out of gas. It was right after it picked up a load, too. Which is really, really embarrassing. Trailer is longer. It's a 53-foot trailer. Because this paint job only goes on the 53-foot. But the T680 has a shorter wheelbase, than the W9. for ethanols, and then I should have another shipment going from ethanols. Stop. From ethanol back to here at the Walmart superstore.
Thank you.
guys have to go to the weigh station. Yep, I do. Traffic everywhere.
Thank you.
I'm cutting into here. Cutting in. Thank you. Yeah, when I originally got the Texas DLC, I went ahead and restarted my whole game. Started from scratch, and I did have it here in Houston. But I know the area, and it's such a quick trip between I-10 and FM-1960, which, no, because you have Loop 610, which is part of the interstate system. Then you have Beltway 8, which loops all the way around Houston, part of the toll road system. And, matter of fact, I actually live in this area right here, 1960-45. So it's kind of comical to me that I'd get to FM-1960 so soon after getting off I-10. Because depending on traffic, it can take 30 minutes. On a good day, it can take a lot longer if there's a lot of traffic. So small, you can hardly see it. Well, when I get my new graphics card, maybe that'll change.
Thank you.
gets a little nerve-wracking, and I've only had to do that one other time since playing the game. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Didn't I have a job? Going to San Antonio. Well, let's find out. Or was that from Walmart? FedEx. Well, I mean, FedEx is right here anyway, so don't have to drive clear across town. Yay! and I used to live straight that way. See all those houses back there? I used to live back there. A long time ago. More than 20 years ago. Pretty much takes 30 minutes to get anywhere in Houston. Stop. Never mind. Thank you.
say, here's I-35 in San Antonio, along with I-37.
Thank you.
there. Now this one is a 53-foot monstrosity. It's too big, I don't like them. Wrong button. In case you were wondering, my wife was asking me if I wanted hot dogs. And yes, today's the 4th of July, I'm having chili dogs, which I will have already eaten by the time you see this, and I will also have watched The Patriot with Mel Gibson by the time you see this. So, I had a good 4th of July, hope you do, and I'll see you next time.